say no. I'm telling you, that is the most effective time management tool known to man, is the answer no. And when people try to guilt you into saying yes, your answer still is no. If you can't say heck yeah, then you ought to be saying heck no. How many times have you ever been asked to do something with a friend and you said maybe and they're bugging? And it really gets drawn out and annoying because you're like, I don't know if I really want to do this or not, and I don't have time to think about it. Listen, if it's not a heck yeah, then just let the answer be no. There's a Russian proverb that says, if you chase two rabbits, you will not catch either one. Which rabbits in your life can you do without? Can you do without television, news, or sports? Listen, whatever's going on in the world, if you were qualified to solve it, you'd already know. They'd already called you and you'd be involved. I've had to come to the conclusion, there are things beyond my purview. Somebody else is gonna have to figure out this problem. What music could you do without? What social media could you do without? What surfing the net could you deal without that rabbit? If you're not a person who gets paid for that, if that's not your real enjoyment in life, or that's not your business, can you do without that? Because when you are wasting your time in things that are not important, you become not important. I can deal without being in the know. And the grand scheme of things, Jesus Christ and crucified for me, that's it. All the rest of this nonsense that goes on in the world that captivates people's attention, I have no interest in, because it doesn't move the needle for me and it doesn't solve any of the problems that I have.